pseudoscientists. I'm Professor Bill Tyson, and together we're gonna know different forms of science. In our previous episode, we talked about cells, and that they are the smallest living parts of any organism. Cells can have several different sizes, shapes, and functions, but most of them have a basic split. Let's see then. Most cells have three parts. The plasma membrane, which is a very thin but very resistant wall surrounding the cell. It functions as if it were the skin of the cell, allowing the entry of useful substances. The cytoplasm is formed mainly by water, and in it are located structures called organelles. They are of different types and are responsible for the vital functions of cells. Imagine the cell as a factory. Organelles would look like machines. Organelles turn food into small pieces called molecules. Some molecules are used for energy production, while others for building our body. Now we get the nucleus, which we can consider the brain of the cell. He's responsible for organizing the growth and the reproduction of the cell. It is at the nucleus of the cell that we find the DNA, which is the genetic material responsible for transmitting the characteristics of each living being. Just as our body is divided into head, trunk, and limbs, the cell is divided into nucleus, cytoplasm, and plasma membrane. That's it for now. See you next time! What about making science education reach more kids? Subscribe, share this video, and become my patron!